the Ten Commandments on the wall. How if just one is broken, then we're guilty of them all. And that a holy God demands a sacrifice be made.
Serious, he just doesn't have a voice.
He can't sing. At his age, he's lucky he can even sing.
He's kind of, you know, his mind starting to trickle off a little bit. Last weekend, we sang down in, where was it?
Saw how we, Senorita.
Senorita, Arizona.
Senorita or something like that.
Well, you can tell, we were arguing about what the name of this place was. He walked in. We stopped as we were coming into town. He walked into the restaurant. He walked up to the guy. He said, "Can you tell me real slow,
yes,
what's the name of this place we're in right now?" She said, "Dairy Queen." The guy guy, he, you know, he's so old, he started singing with Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
But they burn out.
Well, I suppose we probably better get on and sing some songs. You know, we were a little bit disappointed when we found out you couldn't sing with us. We've got some songs on our new recording that we really like, we really wanted to do. This and we decided, you know what, we're going to go ahead and do this next one.
Yes.
And, you know, I was fortunate because we were walking backstage and Scotty Inman, Triumphant's back there, he wrote this song. And I grabbed him, I said, you know the second verse because that's Royce's, he sings that solo, Royce does. Scotty, he knows that verse, so we're going to invite him out. On the words, yeah. That's all right. Royce doesn't remember me either, so you're in good
company. It's like I said backstage, you're a pretty boy and all, but these people care about the song.
And so we got someone to sing the solo, and I know Scotty's going to do a great job, but you know, we still needed someone to sing. There's a bass line in there. We needed someone to sing a bass line. A couple of boys backstage told me, they said Chris Allman would do a great job. Of that. So we went and grabbed Chris, and is he back there? Can you come on out here, Chris? Now he doesn't know the song at all, okay? So I'm just telling you that right now. But it's five words, okay? And we'll sing them first, and then you just repeat them and do a bass lick. Alright? Can you handle it?
Yeah, you gotta turn once they turn your mic, Chris. This is a bad start. Just a bass lick.
Yes, bass lick.
A bass lick.
And make sure you bassify his microphone here.
It needs to be very loud.
Bass. I need a fresh drink. There, that's bassified.
I'm walking on a dry, dusty road, far from home and everything I know. It's about time I went on back where I belong. Where God's spirit first took control, bubbling over, filling my soul. The water I need is waiting for me like I've never been. Home and everything I know, I gotta go back to the river of life where my blessings fell. Walking along on this dusty old road, gonna start running till I reach my home. I need a fresh drink.
I need a fresh drink
from a good old well. From a good old well, I gotta go back to the heavenly Father. Gotta go back to the living water. Gonna go down to the river of life where my soul can dwell. There's only one to fill my cup. There's no way I'll ever give up. I need a fresh drink.
I need a fresh drink.
From a good old well, there's only one.
Fresh drink.
I need a fresh drink from a good old well. From a good old well.
Let's thank Scotty for writing that song for us. We love that song. Thank you, Chris. Don't quit your day job.